face glacier. It is actually its own independent glacier. It's actually now part of the Columbian ice field. And they found some seashell fossils and trilobite fossils while they're exploring that area.